New details emerging this morning in the Vanessa Bryant lawsuit against LA County. Her lawyers claim pictures of Kobe and Gianna Bryant's bodies were passed around on 28 sheriff's department devices and others belonging to a dozen firefighters, and that the pictures were shown in bars and even at award galas. Her attorneys say that county officials destroyed evidence of their alleged misconduct after it was exposed.